Lahat ng national na lang dito.
Mga katropa, so ngayong gabi nagkakaroon ng gathering ang mga national officers dito sa KPAC, Kabaligat Public Assistance Center, to resolve an issue. So kung ano man yung resolution nito sa pag-uusap, it is something with a resolution with the infractions na nagawa ng isang member ng ating samahan. So dito ngayon, nagkuro-kuro ang lahat ng mga national officers to come up with a decision na pwede namin i-recommend kay Tatay Owan, which is our founding chairman, the national president. We're looking forward that this recommendation will be given favor so that all of the things that will be under investigated will be resolved as soon as possible. So, with that note, hindi na namin pwedeng i-declare or isama sa content kung ano yung napag-usapan for privacy reason. But rest assured, the Kabaligat Public Assistance Center, including all of the national officers and the KPAC, yan po ang isang purpose bakit nagkaroon ng center, kasi dito po nagkuro-kuro, nagpalitan ng mga idea, ng suggestion ang mga national officers regardless sa ingay ng daan na nakikita natin. Double purpose po, multitasking po ang ginagawa namin. Bukod sa nagmamonitor ng ongoing sa surrounding namin, meron din kaming nire-resolve na issue. So, we're looking forward na sa pansit na yan na ipinapakita ko sa inyo, magkakaroon ng magandang resulta ang pag-uusap ng lahat with attached our signatures and reason kung bakit nakapag-desisyon ang national officers na mag-come up ng ganitong desisyon. Alright! Guys, so ako yung ipapasalamat sa lahat ng mga national officers na present during sa meeting dahil nag-ambag-ambag po sila para po makarecom tayo ng pang-load, of course, para at least meron tayong 1 month unlimited load sa ating YouTube channel and then sa ating mga activity dito sa ating Kabaligat YT channel. And thank you so much, national officers. Yan sila. Yan. Alright. Thank you so much, guys, for supporting the Kabaligat YouTube channel and also with the Ruru 69 TV, your total entertainment channel. And nandito na ako ngayon, going home na. And I'll see you all, guys. And thank you so much. I think that's all for today. And enjoy the rest of the night. Have a good one. Bye for now. Salamat kay Teddy De La Mente Jr. sa Masaito Chapter, Ma'am Arlene Sanchez, isa sa mga national officers natin, kay Sir Benji, Ma'am April, of course, kay Ma'am Palalad, kay Ma'am Cora, Sir Andres, Ma'am Beloria, Sir Bakery One, Ma'am Neri, Sir JV, of course, and Sir Argote, Sir Double Eight, Sir Jason ng Riverside Base, and of course sa ating Tatay Owan. And the rest I will be just updating you guys para dun sa mga humabol. And thank you.